continues to build as city centers across the globe prepare for the 20th anniversary of Unification Day.
Thousands line up at the site of the Great Accord, celebrating the formation of the Advent Coalition.
Keeping with their promise to humanity, 12 new gene therapy clinics will be opening in select cities by the end of the new year.
Despite the attempted attack by fringe elements, operations at the new facility in Paris thankfully remain unaffected.
In response to the unprovoked intrusion on the eve of our most beloved celebration, the speaker reaches out to us.
A small number of dissidents again repeat the mistakes of the old world.
Striking as we celebrate the benevolent savior who time and again offers only friendship and compassion.
Yet these trivial actions could never break the bond between humanity and the Elders.
Peacekeeping forces have already made several preemptive arrests of known collaborators. Advent again assures all citizens that today's celebrations will continue as planned.
Approaching position. You were right. They've definitely got their hands full today.
Stay focused. Prep gate crasher.
60 seconds.
First things first, you need to get out of sight. Grab some cover near that low wall.
Copy that. Moving up. Position, but I'm exposed here.
It's better than nothing, but see if you can't find a safer position further out.
Looks like full cover ahead. Moving out.
Crasher 2, stay close. Keep pace with Crasher 1. holding position. We're gonna have to go through them. Stay out of sight until we're ready to strike.
Copy that.
Keep to the shadows until you're absolutely set. We'll only get one shot at this.
In the shadows.
Get too close. They'll be spotted for sure and we'll lose our advantage. They may have the numbers, but we've got surprise on our side. Hopefully that's enough. To take out those remaining soldiers.
I've got the drop on them. Permission to engage.
Do it. They can see you now. How about you all shoot first and celebrate later?
No problem.
I appreciate the bravery, but you're dangerously close right now. Be careful. Before they get around you.
Not against the pole!
Central, reporting in.
You're late. What have you been doing down there?
Taking in the sights.
What the hell are these things?
They're us. At least they used to be. Human hybrid soldiers. Advent's reward for obedience and service.
We've all heard rumors. I just never believed it was true.
No one wanted to. But we find what we're looking for today. I promise you that's gonna change. Let's move.
Looks like that transmission went through. You have an Advent transport closing on your position.
You heard her. Cover the left side.
Field. Fire on anything that moves. The main entrance is clear. We need to move on the package.
For salvageable gear. We need anything we can get at this point. Better move fast, though. I've heard rumors Advent rigs their stuff to self-destruct. Just hit the ground.
They're getting nervous. Now I know we're in the right place.
Hit the barrel!
Well done. We're back to our position.
Just go. I'll try to stall him here.
Should be able to cut right through the door's security protocols. They were never expecting anyone to get this close.
Understood. We're on the move.
No! Central, Crasher One is down. You have to get out of there.
What's gonna be wrong?
We need another exit. Now!
Got it covered.
Almost there. Stay focused. This is Gatecrasher. We need an immediate evac. Get us out of here.
sell me twice.
We're coming home.
Decades of atrophy to contend with.
Wish we had more time.
I don't disagree.
But as it stands now, we risk losing the patient if we don't begin the removal procedure immediately.
We're ready.
Good. Then let's get on with it. Remarkable. Just like 20 years ago. We were still calling it a war back then. We had no idea what was coming.
Response from the cerebral cortex.
Good.
Prepping for cranial intrusion. I've managed to identify the connection. Preparing to make final incision.
These readings are getting really erratic.
Of course they are. These implants were never designed to be removed. We are risking severe...
No plan B here, people. Do it.
Response normal. Vital stabilizing. Procedure complete.
Told them it would take more than that to keep you down. Welcome back, Commander. Glad to see you're finally coming out of it. Don't envy the headache you must have, though. Still, can't fault Dr. Tigan. Especially as no one's even attempted something like this before. Easy. We're still not entirely sure what they did to you. That chip was buried halfway into your skull. Lost a lot of good soldiers looking for you over the years. Almost gave up hope you were still out there. Acted on the intel as soon as I got word. Not sure what you remember, but a lot's changed. Did the best I could, but the last 20 years have been tough without you. You feel like catching up. Shen has the archive up and running on your terminal. Otherwise, I'd go see Dr. Tigan when you're ready. There's some things you should know. He'll be better at explaining them than me. It's damn good to have you back, Commander.
Commander, to the research labs.
Mm-hmm.
Commander, to the armory.
Impressive, isn't it? Capable of generating immense power, yet completely harmless to human life. If only the same could be said for the rest of the aliens' technology, Commander. Dr. Richard Tigan, Chief Science Officer. I am responsible for the entirety of our research here, as well as the procedure you so recently underwent. Welcome to my lab, such as it is. I'm not sure what Central may have told you, but we found something while removing you from the alien stasis suit. A device implanted directly in your occipital lobe. Had I access to the equipment available to me during my tenure at Advent, I would already know the precise nature of its function. However, given time and your approval, of course, Commander, I assure you, I will find out. Which brings to light an additional point. Though aspects of this facility are indeed impressive, I am but one man. Were you to direct additional support personnel and resources to me, I could substantially improve the speed of all our research. A farewell, Commander. On your order, Commander, I will begin researching the Advent chip for possible insights as to its function. That work begins immediately, Commander. I'll contact you when I have a full report available.
That research will keep Tigan busy for a while. In the meantime, you might want to head down to the armory.
Commander, to the armory.
Commander, Jane Kelly was instrumental in the op to get you back. She earned enough experience for a promotion. We should take care of that now. Ranger serves as our primary reconnaissance unit, capable of moving independently in concealment while engaging enemies at close range. To a good start. Our troops will only get stronger as they gain experience.
Commander, to the bridge.
I heard you, Shen. When we get the thing, you'll be the first to know.
Attention! Unauthorized presence detected.
Commander! Give me a second. Execute Echelon Protocol.
Attention. Senior Command Exchange confirmed.
I had wanted that to be a little more ceremonious, but we've got something. A local resistance cell just located this hybrid magnetic power converter that Shen's been pushing us to find. They tracked the device to a nearby Advent convoy and are attempting to take it down. If we can bring this converter back in one piece, we might actually get this place up and running, and give the aliens a real war for a change. A squad is prepped and ready to launch on your order, Commander. Just give the word.
Thank you.
communications with resistance forces in the area have gone dark, which can only mean one thing. These people sacrificed everything to give us this shot. We need to recover that converter at all costs. Commander, getting a fix on the device, but it looks like it may have been damaged during the fight. Energy readings are going crazy. I'm guessing we don't have much time before it explodes. Shen's working on a way to stabilize that thing, provided we can get close enough to access its core. Stay in the shadows until we can get a better read on the situation.